Hello friends, today the focus is on grounding, paying attention to the body. So this is Qi walking. Begin by first placing your feet shoulder width distance apart and just come in connection with the earth. You could do this indoors or outdoors. I'm just happy to have a yard where I could do this practice every day. Notice your body. Just get a sense of the soles of the feet in connection with the earth. I'm just getting a sense of the coolness of the grass beneath my feet, the texture of the grass. Also noticing the earth beneath. As I pay attention to my body, I very gently orient to the space around me, just letting my gaze wander, moving my neck softly and gently. Mother Nature has so much to offer us. I feel the presence of the entire universe with me in this practice. Now, as I stand here, I'm also listening to the birds, feeling the air. And also coming in touch with my breath. Just noticing the breath. Just softening at the ankles, unlocking the knees. Keeping them soft and gentle, the coccyx slightly tucked in, and bringing my awareness also to the lower dantian, the umbilical region. This is the energy center, the chi center, the physical center, the second brain, the gut. Just coming in touch with the lower dantian, the energy powerhouse. It's something like 4 centimeters below and inside this region of the umbilicus. Now Now, very gently, I transfer weight to my right, pivoting on the right and shifting my weight, keeping my spine erect and soft. Very gently, I reach forward, softly land on the soles of the feet, and very gently shift my weight forward. I'm going to repeat this because I think you need to see my feet. Here we go again. So very gently, maintaining my center, I pivot and transfer weight. I pivot 45 degrees and very gently lift off the left leg, extend it straight forward, soft land on the heel contacting the earth 1%, and slowly and gently, softly, I transfer my weight forward such that my weight comes to the front leg, which is my left leg here. This is the yang or the solid. I don't stay here, because just to show you, I once again pivot out 45 degrees and gently step with my left leg forward. Sorry, my right leg forward. And now I transfer weight to the right. I keep walking this way, pivoting out, making sure I maintain shoulder width distance. I step again with my left, very gently transferring weight forward, pivoting out, stepping gently, feeling every blade of the grass beneath my foot as I step in